Hi again at Tips and Tricks. I'm going to tell you everything about the middle corner. Well, as soon as you have all these corners finished, of course you can choose if you want to apply the metal ends. We have metal corners, and let me show you these. They have a nice side, it's closed, and we have an open side, which is the back side of the corner. So when you want to put the metal corners on the corner of your cover, of course you want the nice side to face to the outside and the open side to the inside. That's the correct way to put them on the corners. But of course, now it's loose. Most people think that you have to glue them to the corners, but that's not correct. We put them on here and then we take a rubber hammer and with a few, how would you say, smashes with your hammer, you would close the end like this and like this. And what you now see is that the metal end or the metal corner sort of curved itself around your cardboard and now it's unable to take it off. So you do the same for the other corner. You don't have to make a lot of noise, you don't have to do it with a lot of strength, but you have to be sure that you see the metal bend over into the cardboard. Like this. And it leaves a little mark, so don't do it on your table. When you put the first two corners on the outside of your cover, of course, we would need this box to be covered to make it a box in the end. You can see one thing, and this is what I would like to tell you. Because normally, if this would have been a book, you would put the nice side to the outside, like that, because you want to see the outsides. But this is not a book, this is a box. And look what happens. You have this like this on the table, and then you want the nice side of your corners to show up. So we're going to cheat a little bit. And we're going to put the corners on the bottom side of the cover, the wrong way around. You, of course, when you reach the stage of gluing the parts together, be sure that your box gets onto the bottom side of your box. So, to show it to you again. Now we want to put the nice side showing to the inside of the cover. So now we're going to hammer on the outside of the cover. And that's one, and we do the same with the fourth corner. Like that. So this is going to be your cover. And of course, the other part we prepared before, you will see we can glue that into the top of the cover. And then you will see that it falls exactly between the two metal corners and that you would not be able to hammer on the corners when you already have glued this part into the cover of your box. So before you're going to glue this one in here, apply your corners. Thanks for watching.